patients come in with a variety of GI symptoms, abdominal bloating, gas. They often wonder, is it a gluten sensitivity versus celiac disease?